fish on, guys, fish on.
What's up, guys? My name is Fishing Artemis, and welcome back to the channel. So as you guys can see, we're at a beautiful lake today, and we're about to go catch some trout. So let's get on the water and let's catch some fish.
You guys, feel a bite, feel a bite, guys.
Nice, this is a beauty.
That is rainbow trout.
Yeah, it is rainbow trout. Alright, guys, this is the first catch of the day. Fishing Artemis is up one. Move a hook out of the fish's mouth. He's using the little tool that the captain has in his hand. So you want to put it on the line, stick it through, and slide it all in. Easy as that. One, two, three. Alright, cool.
Alright, guys, so I'm using power bait. The two combinations that I'm using is the green pumpkin and the garlic. So the first two or three catches I'm gonna do with power bait, and then I'm gonna switch over with lure.
Come on, fishy, fishy, fishy. Oh, I think I got him. He's just really small. Oh, wow. Alright, nice. Oh, all right, he's coming up. Oh, he's just, he's a good size. He's a little rainbow trout.
His leg is on
the leg. Okay. Small.
There you go, nice. Hey, small, but still good.
Yeah, me.
All right. Cool. Thank you. I think I got something, guys. Another bite. This is gonna be my third fish if I land it out here in this beautiful lake. Honestly, guys, if you guys give this video 200 likes, I'll disclose this location.
Oh shoot,
this is a good one. Oh, nice. This guy likes to jump. There you go. Yo, give some slack, give some slack. Yeah, I got the net. Yo, get close to the boat. Oh, let's go. Fish on. You got this. Oh, come on, dude. This guy's fighting, dude.
Yeah.
There you go. Come on.
He's going to break my neck.
Nice. Woo.
That's a good one. Can I hold it with my fingers?
Wow, this is a nice one.
All right.
All right, guys, the captain got hooked on right now. This is a good day of fishing. There you go, he got his shades on. He's ready to catch his fish. I got the net. This looks like a good one too. Oh, this is actually a nice one. I think it's longer than the other ones. There you go. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh, this is actually big. What the heck?
This is bigger.
I think Captain got the biggest one so far. This is the big one, it's a chubby one. Guys, I think I have a fish. Oh, I do. Oh, Oh shoot. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh shoot. This is a good one. Oh, he's coming up. Oh, this is actually a really nice one. The colors on this one is nice. It has bright pinks. Oh, this is a good one. Get it? Oh, sweet.
Oh, this is nice, dude.
This is really nice. All right.
Look at that.
Oh, let me get that film. Oh, shit.
It's nice. Nice bright color.
Bright, dude.
That's what I thought, too.
Yeah, it's big. Sweet. Big. Let me see.
All right. One more. Hey.
Oh, shoot. You got another one right after I caught mine. Dude, it's live action right now. It's live action.
It's a nice one.
Oh.
It's bigger.
So this is mine, guys. The one I just caught. You can see, like, the line of the trout. This is a good one. So here, I'm going to put this one down. I'm going to film the captain catching his. Look at this beauty, though. Dang. The catch is on, guys. The catch is on. Oh, shoot.
We're
trying
to take a fish.
What?
No.
Yeah. There's a fish on the lure, guys. On the lure. Oh shoot! Get the net. Get the net. Oh, on the lure, guys.
Where is it?
It's coming. Oh, nice. That's a good one off the lure. Dang, sick. Oh, look, did it come off already? Oh, it already came off.
That's what I'm saying.
The lure already came off. It was barely hooked. All right, guys. So I just caught my first fish on the little spoon lure that I got here. So this one's actually biting. So I'm going to cast again. Hopefully catch another one. Let's get this fish, guys. Fish on.
Getting bites.
Oh, fuck. Fish on. Woohoo, on the lure again. Oh, guys. Oh, he's. Yeah, this is bigger. All right, guys, get the net. Whoa! Oh, this is actually a big one. Inner, this is big. This is huge.
Come on over here.
Oh, nice. Woohoo!
So far, that's the biggest.
Biggest so far. Look, it just came off the lure again.
Again,
it just fell off. Whoa, guys, so I caught this one with the lure. This is a nice one, man.
All right, guys, so here's a montage of all our clips.
We got two on board. There you go. The catch is wild, guys. The catch is live. Keep running back though, only cuz I pay up. Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Met her at a party in the hills, yeah. She just wanna do it for the thrill, yeah. Shorty drive a poodle with no top. But if I throw this money, she gon' drop. She don't wait in lines if it's too long. She don't drive the whip unless the roof falls.
There you go.
There you go.
She laugh at you. Malibu, Malibu.
Malibu. Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Roxanne. All she wanna do is
nice, nice catch. Good job.
Roxanne. Never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole. She think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her.
All right, guys, so I got the fish all nice and cut and cleaned out. Beautiful, beautiful fish. And also I cut a little piece of trout from a different fish that I was cutting. It kind of looks like salmon. I don't know if you guys had salmon before, but it looks really good. So I'm gonna cook this piece with this fish and we'll see what happens. Some olive oil and just a light drizzle. Next, you wanna get some salt, put it on the fish. Also the inside as well, don't forget. You wanna season the whole fish. All right guys, next we wanna squeeze some lemon on top of your fish. All over, make sure. A little more in the inside. Yo guys, check this out. This is looking so delicious. You know what, we're just gonna add a few more things and we should be good.
Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne, never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night.
Yo, this looks so good. I can't wait to put this on the grill. All right, it's about to be delicious. Also, guys, I just want to shout out Outdoor Chef Life. Thank you so much. You inspired me to do this. Catch and Cook, this is amazing. So shout out to him. I'll leave his link in the description. You guys check him out. He's awesome.
Met her at a party in the hills, yeah. She just want to do it for the thrill, yeah. Shorty drive a poodle with no top. But if I throw this money, she gonna drop. Hey, she don't wait in lines if it's too long. She don't drive the whip unless the roof falls.
All right, guys, check this out. Dude, this cooked out so good. Look at this. Oh my God. It smells delicious. All right, guys, can't wait to dig in. Let's get in this. Guys, this is literally just falling apart. This is so, so delicious. Oh my gosh. It's tender. It's so pink. It kept its color. The seasoning is just right. Honestly, I'm gonna try to finish this as much as I can. For a stock trout, it tastes amazing. It's such a big fish. I don't even think I can finish all of it. But this is amazing, guys. If you guys ever want to do a catch and cook, this is the best way to do it.
All right, guys. So thanks for watching this week's video. This is an amazing catch and cook. Stay tuned for next Sunday. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe, and I'll be back with more videos next Sunday. Peace.
Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she laugh at you. Malibu, Malibu.